All right, we're at quarter distal now. So going back to that imagery of when we blew up the ball, it started small and then ended up big. We're going to do the same thing for our quarter distal. So you're going to start real small, and then you're going to blow yourself up into a big ball shape. And then you can also do this one from a crouching position. So starting down low and then stretching up real high to the biggest shape that you can make on your feet and then coming back down again.